stereo and merry open fires. Caruso sings there, Salome swings there in my home sweet heaven. My house is modest, it's by Bernini, and I've a feeling that the ceiling's by Cellini. The brothers Adam both call me madam in my home sweet heaven. We all sit round King Arthur's table, Freud and Cain and Abel, Barnum and Bailey, Oscar Wilde and me. And it's such fun when Julius Caesar, Proust and Saint Teresa drop in for a cup of tea. Disraeli's darling, Homer's hearty, and Joan of Arc's the type who sparks the dullest party. We split a bottle with Aristotle in my home sweet heaven. After I've lunched with Keats and Shelley, posed for Botticelli, Martin Luther asks me out to dine. And it would really bowl you over watching Casanova try to flirt with Gertrude Stein. She's a gaz, is a gaz, is a gaz, is a gaz, is a Delilah's dreary, but Samson's handsome, and with his good looks Robin Hood looks fit for ransom. Oh, and I get roses from dear old Moses, and it's seventh heaven, eleventh heaven. I'll miss the love and laughter rippling and the tippling